Lee Harvey Oswald struck me as a young boy full of bitterness and hate. Someone not too well educated, certainly not a brilliant person. I would say he was extremely superficial, very immature, and very misinformed. He told me why he had decided to leave the United States and give up his American citizenship and apply for citizenship in the Soviet Union. He said he had indoctrinated himself for 5 years through reading books about Marx, but he actually knew very little about communism, and he couldn't apply what he had read to the actual life in Moscow around him. It was as if he were quoting just sentences from Pravda and Izvestia without really knowing what they meant. When he spoke, he held his chin very stiffly, and his mouth was tight and thin. When he spoke of the United States, the hostility that he felt for his country was quite evident. Afterward, I remember thinking what an unbalanced, extremely emotionally immature fellow he was. In fact, when other correspondents in Moscow asked me how the interview had gone, I had described him as being, well, he was just a little weird.